come a long way since Braca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
We weren't standing there. What is that thing? You wouldn't count on him being friendly. BD. Help, BD.
Sono slalom den te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft. What'd you find? Nice job. BD. Very nice. Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
The Outsider!
I understand.
At him!
Do that! We can win, brothers!
Petey, stim here!
He could not stand against our might.
Right here, BD.
It's the Outsider!
I cower! Don't lose sight of him! Your skill. It's you and me, then.
It's locked down. Night, brothers.
You cannot hide your weakness. And I coward. Have to try harder.
I
slowly, brother! You don't worry!
There you go. What you got there? Let's look. Thanks, BD.
Did you hear that?
There you go. Yes, let's take a look.
Fellow wanderer, I see you've met the resident night sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the night sisters?
I study many things. what? Yes, that Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Look out! Fight me, you coward! He's mine! Come, brothers, join me!
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
BD, here!
Leave this place.
What'd you find? Good job, BD.
You will pay for their deaths.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. I think we're getting close to a village.
Come back here! Try me, Jedi! Think you can match me?
Sight of him.
Strike him! His stakes in fear.
Another step.
Prepare to die, Jedi. I will stop you now.
Thank you.
Turn back, Jedi.
Thank you.
set an example. Where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. By the gate? Come on, BD. another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. Found something. A ship crashed. You were fleeing from something. Mind, BD? Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found.
up here.
Want to look inside?
There's something in there. Thing looks like trouble.
Join me, brother! Fight me, you coward!
Get the intruder! I will take your life! And I, coward! You cannot break me!
Very nice.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
PD, toss me a stim. Just in time.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. BD. I think it's gone. The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. Buddy, don't let it hit you.
we go again!
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though. Bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. Just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Wanna look inside?
Huh. something in there.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Sisters.
Another step!
You know you cannot win!
I need help.
You've made a mistake, Jedi. Have to try harder.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
You cannot bring me!
Move forward!
Stop him from moving!
I'm going to kill you, outsider!
Sound of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Brothers, an outsider.
No outsider can beat us.
This must be the tomb.
Louis. My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Reach my position. There.
Well, cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astra? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
DePaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. Sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Hands off again. Wait. What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Who was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Master.
teleport pin in the airlock. Send backup. Cyrus Cole is on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
The door controls!
Connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
What is it, BD?
His plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. Have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Cal. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
You will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.